Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicole. Make sure that you like and subscribe below so that you can stay plugged in and connected. I am getting ready. I just got this super cute new shirt. It's super wrinkled, so we're gonna seam it together. Thought I would just bring you along.
Just need to get all these wrinkles out.
I found real life, yeah, I found real life. Alright, now I'm gonna go change real quick.
Here we go. Today on the first 15, 5 minutes of prayer, 5 minutes of reading, and 5 minutes of worship. We are in Galatians chapter 6. This is the final chapter. One verse that stuck out to me is, have you guys ever heard, you are not supposed to judge another person? Listen to this. Listen to what God says. He says, brothers and sisters, if someone is caught in sin, you who live by the Spirit should restore that person gently. But watch yourselves, or you may also be tempted. I think it's really important that as believers, if we see our friends calling themselves Christians, or if we see other people calling themselves Christians, but they're living in the world, this verse is saying that you can go to them gently and restore them if you're living by the Spirit. The Bible says, be not conformed to this world, but be transformed. I'd ask Nicole, how do we know if a Christian is not living according to the Bible? The Bible says that you will be known by your fruit. Check out the fruit of the Spirit that is actually found in Galatians chapter 5. It's love, joy, peace, forgiveness, long-suffering, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Those who belong to Christ and have been crucified in the flesh with their passions and their desires, they will live by the Spirit and not of the flesh. And this verse goes on to say that God will not be mocked. Whatever a man sows, that is what he's going to reap. So if you continue to sow by getting in the Word, by living according to the Bible, by making the Bible your standard, by making the Bible how you live your life, you're going to reap all of the benefits of that. But if you live by your flesh, whoever sows of the flesh will reap destruction. But whoever sows of that reward is eternal life. Today's takeaway. If you see your brother or sister falling away, restore them gently. Examine yourself so that you are not tempted by what your friends are doing if they're living in the world. Keep sowing good things. Keep the Bible at the forefront of your mind. Hide God's word in your heart. Take every single thought captive. Every single one of them. Have accountability. Don't get weary in well-doing. You're going to reap if you faint not. The reward is eternal life. You wear the marks of Jesus as a Christian. Walk confidently and boldly in your faith today. And if you're going to boast, boast in what the Lord has done for your life and how he has given you eternal life. That is salvation. That is the new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, all has come new. Like and subscribe to my channel to stay plugged in. I'll see you next time.